What is up, FIFA Nation? Football Galaxy here, and welcome back to the Arsenal in the Champions League series. For today, guys, we will be playing the second leg of the quarterfinals, as we will be facing Chelsea once again. So if we win today's game, guys, we'll get our spot into the semifinals of the Champions League. But before we get into today's Champions League action, let's just take a quick look here at our Arsenal team. So we're playing with the same formation of 4-3-3 attack. Up top, we got Saka, Lacazette, and Pepe. This time I switched Pepe and Lacazette, so Saka's playing as left wing, and Pepe as right wing. In the midfield, we got Xhaka, Odegaard, and Partey. In the defense, we got Tierney, Ben White, Gabriel, and Cedric. Cedric will be making his debut today in the Champions League, and then Ramsdale as our goalkeeper. In the substitutions, we got Nketiah, Smith-Rowe, Gabriel Martinelli, Lokonga, Nuno Tavares, Holding, and Tomiyasu. And well then, guys, without further ado, it is time to kick off the second leg versus Chelsea. Alright then, ladies and gentlemen, this match between Arsenal Football Club versus Chelsea FC. The second leg of the quarterfinals of the Champions League is officially underway as Chelsea kicks it off here at the Emirates. Or I guess in this case it would be at Chelsea Stadium. I actually do not know the name of the stadium, just to be honest with you guys. But here we are, boys. Arsenal on the attack here. Lacazette looking for Pepe. Nicolas Pepe making a was kind of a good cross. I think it was to Odegaard. Here comes Christian Pulisic, Captain America, running with the ball for Chelsea. Cedric trying to get it back. He has not been able to. Cedric still with no luck. And the pass from Pulisic to Lukaku. Chelsea looking for the first goal here. Oh, that is a dangerous foul. And the ref, I think, did blow the whistle for a... Oh, no! It's no penalty! Oh, wow. We are freaking lucky right there. Here comes the cross! And Rudiger puts the first goal for Chelsea. The Blues take the lead here. And it's 1-0 already. To be fair, that was a good... It was a good header in. I think that's Ben White. Yeah, White could not get the ball in time. And there we go, boys. It's Arsenal 0, Chelsea 1. Game back underway as Arsenal kicks it off. We're once again playing with their awesome-looking red and white home kit. And that's a terrible shot from Odegaard. Chelsea playing with their Borussia Dortmund knockoff kit. No, I'm just kidding. Here comes Chelsea with possession. Reece James, Saka chasing after him. Christensen looking for Kante. Lacazette chasing after him. Mason Mount. Xhaka. Okay, I have no idea what Xhaka did right there, but didn't do so good. Here comes Tierney. Mount passes it to Kante. Chelsea looking for another goal, and oh wow, Lukaku puts it in. It's 2-0 already for Chelsea. This is not the start that we were wanting, or yeah, basically. It's a good cross, and Ben White again with the mistake of not being able to hit it away. And it's 2-0 for the Blues. It's Arsenal 0, Chelsea 2. And well, now we're down by two goals. Let's see if we can at least try to tie things up before the first half ends. Here comes Lacazette looking for Pepe. Pepe does get the ball. Pepe making the shot and scores it. Let's go, baby. Nicolas Pepe pulls one back for the Gunners. Let's go. It's Arsenal 1, Chelsea 2. It's a great interception there from Pepe at first. Running towards the goal, looking for an opportunity, and as soon as he gets his shot, his opportunity, he makes the shot towards goal, and it's into the back of the net. Let's go, baby. Game back underway as Chelsea have possession. Jorginho for Chilwell. Thomas Partey right beside him. He does get the ball intercepted, but it's going to be a throw-in for Chelsea. Here comes Chilwell. Looking for Jorginho. Back to Chilwell. Chilwell. Cedric trying to get the ball back. And Arsenal does regain possession. Well, actually, I think he just gave it away. Yep. Chelsea with possession again. Jorginho looking back to Reece James. Partey chasing after Reece James. Does a foul there. The ref says play on. Kante now with the ball. Chelsea in the attack. Chelsea looking for the third goal here. Mason Mount still with possession. And oh, ref, no! Oh, gosh, dang it. That time it was a penalty. And here comes Jorginho to take it. Oh, Ramsdale, come on, buddy. Come on, Ramsdale. Dang it. And Jorginho puts the third goal for Chelsea. They're up now by three goals with two goal differential, technically. But it is a bad start. It's a bad first half for Arsenal so far. This is literally the worst start we've had in the entire series so far. Because we've literally only tied one game. The rest we've won. So, yeah. This is the first time, actually, guys, in the series where we're down against the opponent. Game back underway as Chelsea right now with possession. Partey trying to get it back. Partey, come on, bro. Oh, man, it was close. Partey looking for Lacazette, Odegaard. Nicolas Pepe. Nice pass back looking for Lacazette, who has possession right now. Struggling right here. Getting pressure here. Lacazette goes back looking for Thomas Partey to Xhaka. A nice pass back to Nicolas Pepe, who takes his shot and scores it. Oh, yes. That is his second, boys. That is his second. And the second one for the Gunners. Oh, let's go. He pulled one back once again. And it is our main man, Nicolas Pepe. He is no doubt getting man of the match. It's Arsenal 2 now, Chelsea 3. Can we tie things up, guys? Can we tie things up? We're only one goal away from tying things up. Here comes Odegaard with possession now. Looking for Nicolas Pepe. Lacazette. And the pass did get intercepted there. Rudiger to Jorginho now. Jorginho still with possession. Come on, guys. Seriously. Gosh dang it, Partey. Our whole midfield just standing there. They're not even trying to get the ball, basically. Here comes Cedric. Oh, my goodness. Guys. Oh, man. Jeez, bro. What is wrong with our defense? All right. Here comes the corner kick. I think this is Pulisic, if I'm not mistaken. No, it was Jorginho. Cedric. Oh, thank goodness. Saka ran with possession. Can the ref give us a play here? Last second play. No, he will not. He does blow the whistle for halftime. It is Arsenal 2, Chelsea 3. We're only one goal below them and one goal away from tying things up. Can we get the job done? We have to, because this second half is underway as Arsenal kicks it off. Here comes Odegaard. I just realized I should probably start thinking of substitutions. Here comes Xhaka. Looking for Saka. Back to Xhaka. There's a good play here. Good run. Odegaard takes his shot towards goal. Just lied. Alright, I think it's time for some substitutions. Maybe Lokonga for Partey. And I think later on I'm going to sub in Emile Smith Rowe for Odegaard. Here comes Odegaard right now with possession. It's a good play here. Oh, he tried to do for a shot but blocked. It was a good attempt though, I guess. But Chelsea right now playing defensively, keeping us from tying things up. Us, on the other hand, have not been doing so well defensively. Cedric takes the ball back. Bro, gosh dang it. Ben White, get the ball, dude. Oh my gosh, bro. I'm freaking out right now, man. This is a tough game. This has legit been the most difficult game so far. Here comes Pepe. Looking for Lacazette. Lacazette making the run here still. Still. He goes back. Looks for Nicolas Pepe. Pepe making the shot for this hat trick. Gosh dang it, that was just wide. And now here comes the substitution. Partey going out for Lokonga. Oh boy. I don't know. I don't know what happens if we end up losing, to be honest, because the game says that we have to win both games to continue on to the semifinals. Nketiah, not yet. I'm gonna put in Emile Smith Rowe in a moment. All right, time to put in Smith Rowe. Smith Rowe for Odegaard. Here comes Tierney. Xhaka. Saka to Odegaard. Nice pass to Lacazette. Lacazette still with the ball, still with possession, struggling here. Pepe now with possession. Pepe. Oh, dang it. Gosh dang, bro. We're just one goal away. This could be it. Lacazette. Do it, brother. Yes. Let's go, baby. Get in. Arsenal put the tying goal. Oh, my goodness. That was crazy. Boom. He says, nah, man. Nah. I'm putting this goal into the back of the net. Screw you. Let's go, baby. It's Arsenal 3, Chelsea 3. The Gunners finally make the comeback. And guys, we're only one goal away again. But this time from maybe possibly getting a win here. Nope. Okay, fine. I'll put in Nketiah for Lacazette. I wanted to bring in Martinelli, but Lacazette is kind of tired actually. So yeah. Pepe making the run here. Arsenal looking for the fourth goal. Lacazette making his shot. Oh, jeez, just wide. Oh, Lacazette, my boy. You did awesome, bro. But it's just, oh, man. I don't know what. His stamina just went. It went too low, too fast. But now here comes Smith Rowe. Right. Xhaka, why couldn't you get the ball, bro? Here comes Nketiah. Lokonga. From good distance is a great save there from Mendy, and it will be a corner kick for Arsenal. 84th minute, guys. 84th minute. Can we pull off a miracle here? Here comes Okay, the cross from Smith Rowe, but Mendy catches it with ease. And now it comes Gabriel to Saka, looking for Smith Rowe. Oh, Smith Rowe, bro. And Pepe is getting tired. It sucks that we can't sub anymore. Oh, shoot. 2 minutes of added time, guys, before this game ends. Come on, guys. Come on. What the heck? What happened? Why didn't no one go? Oh, the ref, I think, blew a... I don't know. And there it is, full time. It's a 3-3 draw. I legit don't know what happens from this. I don't know if we lose. I think we're out of the tournament. Okay, I can try again. You know what, guys? Actually, what we're going to do is that we're actually going to just stick with the rules of the Champions League itself. We're basically going to cheat the game and go directly with the rules of the Champions League, basically in real life. So since we won the first leg and we drew the second leg, technically speaking, we're going through to the semifinals. So yeah, screw what the game says where we have to win two games. So screw that. We're just going to go to real life and actually apply the actual Champions League rules. We're gonna go with that from now on then, from the series. That's what we're gonna do. So that means, guys, that we are in the semifinals of the Champions League, and we'll be facing the Premier League team that I dislike the most, to put it kindly. But of course, guys, that will be for the next episode of Arsenal in the Champions League series. So if you guys did enjoy today's episode, then please leave a like, comment, and share with your friends. Stay tuned, guys, for the next episode. As again, we will face Man United in the first leg. Let's see how that goes. And subscribe to the channel, guys, so that way you won't miss the new episode. And hit the notification bell so you won't miss when the new episode is uploaded. Until then, don't forget to follow me on Twitter. It is at FootballGalaxy17. And if you guys have Discord, please join my Discord server. The link to that is in the description below. And until then, again, don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more FIFA Mobile and Arsenal videos. And of course, don't forget to smash that like button and hit the notification bell for more FIFA Mobile videos in the Football Galaxy channel. Until then, I'll see you guys in the next one. Have yourselves a great Galaxy night.